UK weather sees flights grounded, 24,000 homes without power and motorways closed as snow and ice plunge Britain into -8°C big freeze. A yellow weather warning for ice, rain and snow is in place for much of the south and far north of the UK today. Brits have been plunged into chaos after snow blanketed the UK, leaving flights grounded, homes without power and carnage on the roads. Passengers heading home after the Christmas break have been warned to check their flights after the runway at Stansted was shut. The airport confirmed flights are unable to take off and land while teams working to clear the airport. They tweeted, "Due to the adverse weather conditions, we continue advising passengers to keep up to date with traffic and transport updates and plan their journey to and from the airport accordingly. Snow and sleet is forecast until 2 p.m. so please check with your airline for the latest flight status before traveling to the airport and allow extra time for your journey." Luton have also warned of possible delays or cancellations, while Birmingham passengers have been told the snow could impact flights. Drivers have also been hit with travel chaos after a lorry crash on the M1 southbound at Junction 19 closed all three lanes. Leicestershire police said, there has been an accident involving a lorry. Unfortunately, all lanes are currently blocked. Police and highways are aware and are currently dealing. Please make alternative travel arrangements. Updates to follow. A lorry has also jackknifed on the M5 at Junction 11A, causing traffic chaos this morning as Brits woke up to a sprinkling of snow in most of the country. Up to 7 centimetres of snow fell over Exmoor, South Wales, and the Cotswolds overnight, and motorists are being warned to take extra care on the roads. Forecasters have warned of snow, rain, sleet, and gales in central and southern England today. The Environment Agency has also issued 14 flood warnings and 96 flood alerts, mainly in the southwest and central England. The Met Office has issued a yellow warning for rain and snow for the Midlands, London, and the southeast, the northwest, southwest, and Yorkshire and the Humber. Meanwhile, a total of 24,000 homes have been left without power after snow fell across the UK overnight on Boxing Day. Western Power Distribution confirmed 13,899 homes were without electricity across southwestern and central parts of the country. SSE also has around 10,000 customers without power today. A forecaster said, there will be ice in the north. There will be more showers with winds picking up on Friday. We could see 55 miles per hour gales. It follows a Christmas Day that hit 54.5°F, 12.5°C, in Hawarden, North Wales. The weekend should bring more double-digit temperatures. The Met Office also warned that temperatures tonight would be well below freezing and that this will bring icy stretches to untreated surfaces. There will be lying snow away from the coast, we're expecting a couple of centimetre in northern parts of the country. Elsewhere, we're expecting a widespread frost with temperatures of -2, 28.4°F, to -4, 24.8°F, where there is snow cover and as low as -8° in parts of Lanarkshire. There could be tricky driving conditions across the north in the morning. A chief forecaster for the Met Office said, rain is expected quite widely within the warning area with some places receiving 40 to 50 millimetres. Through the night, it is likely to turn to snow in places, initially over higher ground in Wales and perhaps the Peak District, then central and eventually southern England on Wednesday morning. Snow is expected to settle mainly with a centimetre or two for most and perhaps up to 10 centimetres in a few places. These larger amounts are more likely over the highest ground. Large amounts of snow blanketed Scotland and parts of the north of England on Boxing Day, and Britain officially saw a white Christmas this year, with light snowfall reported in Cumbria and parts of southern Scotland.